Solana.
You people know this, but I've prayed for you, Jonathan, and saved myself for you for almost 8 years. Long time. There were times that I was impatient, was hurt, was in doubt, and cried my tears. But in solitude, I learned to give it up to God so that He could restore me and someday make me a woman worthy of a great man. And that man is you. You are everything and more than I wished for, even in the smallest details. I did not pray for wealth or fame, because God has blessed me with an affluent family. But I prayed for a love that will last, a love you can only find in storybooks and fairy tales, the timeless and pure kind of love, where you are my knight in shining armor, and I am your queen, ready to take on an adventure of a lifetime together. My words of undying love I now pledge to you.
From up above, and I'm truly blessed to have found my way to you.
Well discovered. Today, as we celebrate our commitment to each other, and as we make our covenant with God in marriage, with God as our witness, and in front of all my family and friends here today, I say my vow to you. Lana, I promise to be loving and considerate. You are my standard of beauty. You will forever be the most beautiful woman in my life. I promise to be faithful. I promise to be a good father to our future children. I promise to be patient and understanding. To be considerate to your needs. In my work, I was trained to protect. And I train other people to protect. But now, I am most happy that all my life, I will be protecting. Most of all, I promise to discern God's will and purpose in our lives together, in every decision we make as a married couple. I offer this marriage to God, and I love you so much.
It's a bit disconcerting to see Jonathan cry at this place. One thing I see is... Right now...